Leiomy Maldonado, known as the Wonder Woman of Vogue, partnered with Metaverse for Metaverse Culture Series to explore ways to uplift her community.
In Meta's latest campaign, It's Your World, featuring Maldonado, the goal is to inspire the next generation to pave their path on their own terms.
So you think back to your dance journey, what terms did you put in place for you to be this successful today?
Ooh, dedication. I feel like being dedicated to your passion is the most important thing, as well as knowing your worth. A lot of times, you know, as artists, we expand ourselves and we say yes, yes, yes to everything. And it's like, sometimes every opportunity is not good. And that's something I learned. I like to be a part of things that are true to me as a human being and my brand as a person. That's most important.
And I know that there's a conversation today that's happening or taking place where you're speaking with your students on how not to be left out of history in textbooks, right? What do you hope people take away from that conversation?
I feel like people need to understand that there's so much knowledge in the world that we're not being taught. And to have technology that is easily accessible is something that we should take a part of. Like, we should be a part of and we should take advantage of, because a lot of times going through school and the system that we are being taught through, we are being left out with so much history. And like with these Ray-Bans collaborating with Meta itself, it's like, I can basically ask the glasses to educate me on things while I'm moving around the world and while I'm experiencing life itself. And it's easier than having to go into your phone and constantly type for something. Like, the technology is taking us to other levels.
Now, speaking of history, who's someone that you want to give flowers to that you feel like they're not brought up when we have conversations about history makers in our community?
Ooh, that's a good one. I feel like Marsha P. Johnson is not talked about as much. Like, yes, we know the history of what she did and what she has done for us, but I feel like a lot of times we as a community, we forget how far we've come and why we've come this far. And although we've come far, we're not that far, actually, because so much different things going on within our community. You know, my sister's still being killed left and right. They're trying to take our rights away, and you know, just certain things in life that suck.
And the last question, is there anything else you would like to tell people about joining the Metaverse and about the Culture Series? Just let us know.
Yes, I would like to let people know to be open to it and to understand that Meta and AI is so much more than what we see. And the more research that you do is the better, because you'll gag. I feel like a lot of people, they're so apprehensive of wanting to be a part of Meta because of what other people talk about, but they don't actually do the research themselves. Yeah. And I used to be one of those people.